La mwete ti mamay mwen toujou te katan. Se bay sa rafè moun houga sa. Ek sa vwe. Because depi lè mwen mette yon se bay sa anè mwen. A sel kou. Mi en chol mwen mweni yon tou patou kay la. Mweni kome. Mweni yon tou ta machin la. Se bay sa rafè moun houk vwe. My parents are actually from St. Lucia. The native language of St. Lucia is Creole, Patois. I think Haitian, Haiti has a version of it too, and I think Dominica speaks it also. So when I was a kid, I used to hate when they used to speak my name and they didn't understand because they're from St. Lucia. I was born in Barbados, but I made it in my mind and needed to learn it. So every night I would ask them to teach me a little bit, teach me a little bit. Eventually I learned, so I'm grateful for that. Today's a travel vlog. It's been a minute since I picked up the vlog camera. It's been a minute since I've traveled too. So there's a big, slight bit of anxiety there. Also, y'all parents who travel with children know what I'm talking about.
He drank that dirty water in that corner today. I was on the couch. I didn't know that this was open.
I want you to guess how much money you told us. Two waters, one soda water. Tiger more.
$20.
Guess again.
$30.
$12.
Yes again.
$10.
Guess again.
$5.
How much?
Keep going up.
I can't go up. That's, I can't go up.
Gotta go up. Go up some more.
Dion thought she was funny buying the shirt for me, but maybe right, but whatever. I wouldn't be wearing this today.
Yesterday was a blur. Lukey, I was expecting him to be a little restless on the plane. He was more than a little restless. I thought he was gonna take a nap. He didn't even take a nap on the plane, so he was just turned. So yeah, that was a pretty gnarly 5 hours. The rest gone to check downstairs for breakfast. I didn't even bother to go because I probably can't eat nothing there. So today, I think Dion wanted to meet one of her friends, ex-schoolmates, and we have to get one or two things, but just going with the flow, man. Just going with the flow.
Lucas, look, sit, smile. Yay!
This touching is very cool.
Made it to something called like a maple fear or maple syrup something. Everything's so gray and brown. I can't find my shade, so I borrowed the own one.
Vehicle. So guess what the third mood is?
We have one of these.
Do you guys have one of these?
Open it, please. Let me see.
Water.
So apparently this whole maple syrup naturally looks first. And this is like the top.
My brother in church.
The other one empty.
This one empty? So apparently this is like a little maple syrup top and then it goes in and then catches on the bucket.
Can we go for the walk down there?
I'm
Just finished the maple syrup tour thingy. You have fun, Pidge?
A little bit.
Pidge had a little bit of fun. It's very cool. And I just want to get in the car. You may notice that this particular vlog feels as if it's all over the place. It's a little different when it comes to vlogging with kids, and your attention have to be elsewhere, so forgive me if the vlog comes secondary. I hope when I get home and I try to put this together, it still makes sense.
Alright. Hi there. It's me in the future. Currently editing the vlog you're currently watching. And I realized it was going to be absolutely impossible to vlog with my big camera, worrying about my aperture and my shutter speed and if my ISO too high, while still trying to manage my kids. And my kids are pretty active, especially my youngest son. So I had to make a quick decision how I'm going to capture or let the kids just do what they want. The latter is not an option. So I quickly had to make the decision. So I put away my big camera and I went for the next best camera, which is my phone. So about 50 or 70% of the remaining of this vlog was all shot on my phone until I got to Alberta, and then I picked my vlog camera back up again. So let's get back to the edit.
You left this bottle of water right here. Rock.
That's funny.
Whoever put seating in front of Sephora was actually doing the Lord's work.
This is where men come to bed.
Innovative nature will help you come up with a solution.
What?
Yo, look at this Canadian in t-shirt. Mission is to get all this into here. Mission accomplished.
Probably take the backpack off first.
Huh? Full Barbados.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so back to vlog camera. So we left Toronto and we are now here in Alberta. So here by my guy Joseph. Good schoolmate. I think y'all guys seen him in the vlogs before. Pre my strap. This is actually Pidge iPad strap. So I feel as if I need a strap in order for me to use this camera. I was really enjoying the phone vlog, but I don't want to get too lazy. We'll go back to the vlog camera. So officially, this to me is where my vacation actually begins. I think this is where I may get a little bit more relaxation. Paige have friends now, Luki have friends, and lots of toys. So, I don't know, hopefully I get a bit of rest. So far, a little bit of the game plan is that we go to Banff, I think, late Luis? I could be wrong. But, we'll go together. going to get some bread and water. Yes, me and my allergies again. Hopefully you can find a wheat-free bakery.
Boy Joseph.
Small city of Lacombe.
Lacombe.
Right now it's not a very beautiful place. No, but it's spring. Everything's just starting to come to life. A lot of grays and browns. Belly.
Joseph knows everybody in this neighborhood. It's a really small community, yeah? Wait, so he's like a local?
No, I'm not. You say hi?
Grow so fast.
Yeah, they do.
It's number two, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, Joe, you're a local. Local celebrity. So, Lukey's about to get his first haircut. If anybody I trust to cut Lukey's hair will be my guy Joseph. He used to cut my hair when he used to live in Barbados, so let me see how Lucas do. So these are my day-to-day, everyday glasses, clear joints. I love them, had them for about 3 years, and I think they've been doing me fine. But I ordered a different pair online. Rocking these yellow colorways now. So I'll be rocking both, but this one, kind of like the little bit of a punch of color, kind of worked for me. Kind of have a little more, I don't know, just something different, I guess. I don't know, but this is the first time I ordered prescription glasses online. So if I go blind now, I hope the prescriptions are right because I put them in myself. So, but the feel about right. Yeah, these working. Y'all can tell me what y'all think. Rocking? Yeah? Nah? Feeling yellow? Yeah, I'm feeling the yellow. Feels nice and snug. And a bit of color. Yeah?
Maybe we should go back to the bed.
Right, and then the second one. And then the third one come back under. Yeah.
Oh, ooh, that sounds so nice, eh?
Yeah. So right now we're headed to Banff. It's about 2 or 3 hours from here, so I gotta drive one of the cars.
Ese amor llega sin esta manera, no tiene la culpa.
Hey yo, that was a pretty gnarly drive for me. I was like 3 and a half hours going at like 120, 140 straight. Anyhow, made it, so a little bit chilly, so try and go inside. I don't think I mentioned this before, but Joseph is 100% fully responsible for unlocking anything creative.
I don't know what you're talking
inside
about.
from high school, this man introduced me to a whole new dimension of how art could look, and he's fully responsible for that. So right now we're headed to a gondola.
In Banff.
I think that's the elevating the, you know. Rich gondola, pretty cool.
So apparently you don't want to walk in the middle. You need to walk on the sides. Good.
Yep, careful here.
Parts of traveling with a baby. So we got on the lift, about 10-15 minute ride all the way up the mountain. Very beautiful, very scenic. And when we got up there, we decided, you know, we're gonna be a little adventurous, step outside a little bit. And it was freezing, it was cold. So, you know, island boy suffering. But it was still a good experience to feel that type of cold. Then we eventually went inside and got something to eat.
A bit shell-shocked, so now what to do?
Nice and fresh, Luke?
Yeah, little hands like little icicles.
Huh? You're cold, yeah, right? You want that meat? You good?
No, I'm cold. I'm not cold.
Where can I put my damn hat? Take it off. Woo!
Does that have a zipper? Young?
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna.
Well, I could get it.
No, I got it. I'm good. It's not negative 40.
Yes.
I can tell you that.
Okay, I get these here, no?
Captain Wiggers?
Do you want to go inside for a minute?
Get us something to eat.
We have to do a quick car seat change. The kids are starting to fight in the back. The joys of traveling with babies. Coming back!
Rudolph! Hi there!
Who's the black man? So this it's just deers, right? Like,
yeah.
Local Canadian.
There's our female deer.
Oh, because they ain't got no.
They don't have their antlers. Put on a glove and just help me put him on the side of the road.
You sure you can do that, me?
Yeah.
Alberta has been real. I was in gnarly flag back to Toronto and then back to Barbados. So back here on my phone. So Q. Montage.
Ese amor llega sin esta manera, no tiene la culpa.
come on, don't let them talk.
That's not English.
Porque muy despreciado, por eso no te perdono llorar. Ese amor llega así, esta manera, no tiene la culpa. Amor de compraventa, amor del pasado. Ven, 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 ven. Vamos a ir. Con la frente dividida así.